this activity though. The 2015 Country Mega Ticket, Country Mega Ticket. The 2015 Country Mega Ticket, Country Mega Ticket, a 10-show package featuring the summer's hottest country shows at Jiffy Lube Live. Go to megaticket.com for more info.
Is it the Country Mega Ticket?
I think it's the Country Mega Ticket. I'm not sure. Jack David WT,
traffic. Not too bad of a day out there. We're going to have a mix of sun and cloud. Dan, you know what those temperatures going to tell about right now? 50 degrees for daytime lights today. Increasing clouds late. We'll see if we have rain showers, light snow showers across the region. As we get into your Thursday, temperatures will drop on Thursday. We'll fall through the 30s and into the 20s. Winds will pick up. And oh boy, gusts up to 30 miles an hour. It's going to feel much like the teens for most of the day. And just some light snow accumulation possible early tomorrow morning. From the Storm Watch 7 Weather Center, I'm Laura Wilkins.
We've got 33 degrees here in Northwest Washington. Good deal of sunshine this morning, too. And it looks like that sunshine is going to warm things up all the way to 50 degrees this afternoon. Nice and balmy.
Oh, it's going to be very nice. It is 9:41. Apparently 23 people are dead, at least, when a Taiwanese plane crashed in the Shadow River just after takeoff from an airport in Taipei. A dash cam video caught the plane turning to its side in midair and then clipping an elevated highway before it crashed into the river.
The plane after clipped the taxi and then the side of the elevated highway opens cartwheel over into a shallow river just by the side of this elevated highway. Once the plane landed in the water, we saw images of people just scrambling to safety, hanging on to the side of the sinking fuselage.
That is CBS's Seth Doan reporting.
It is 9:41, and Montgomery County schools are in transition with the first ouster of the superintendent there. But school officials are trying to reassure parents that kids will still get a quality education.
Even as Dr. Joshua Stern was shown the exit by a school board that voted on what they called his departure agreement, Stern reassured Montgomery County parents.
Our teachers are still going to teach every day. Our bus drivers are going to have to take kids to school every day. Our principals are going to principal every day. They're going to lead them.
And on February 16th, Chief Operating Officer Larry Powers, a 35-year school veteran, will take over until June. School board officials say they hope to have a permanent replacement on the job by July 1st. Kate Warren, WTOP News.
Lawyers for man charged with abducting UVA student Anna Graham, pressing for delay in a case in Northern Virginia. Jesse Matthew is scheduled to go to court next month for an attempted murder and sexual assault case in Fairfax in 2005. Scheduled for this Friday to discuss behind that trial.
There is more trouble for the Redskins over their nickname today. A congressman from California says allowing that name Redskins to be trademarked is like the government approving its use. So Democrat Mike Honda has introduced legislation that would revoke the team's trademark. The U.S. Patent and Trademark Office has canceled six trademark registrations for their Redskins last summer. But the team appealed and the trademarks are still valid pending appeal.
Well, if you're wondering, maybe you like the movie Frozen, maybe you will enjoy this as well. Always have to get reports that Disney is putting out a 7-minute short sequel called Frozen Fever, and the whole movie. It'll feature all of your favorite characters from the Oscar winner and should be in theaters March 13th. I don't know how to make the whole film. You can check out a picture from this film at WTOP.com. Just search the word for Frozen.
I don't think anybody's going to care that it's short. They're not going to see it.